Hey guys, and welcome to Soma Kids Church Online. So excited that you're joining us today. I hope you guys are doing great. I hope you're having a wonderful summer. Hope you're getting to do some fun things with your family, getting to enjoy the beautiful weather. But we miss you and we love you, and we do hope to see you very soon. Today, before we get started, I just want to pray and just remind you that even though a lot of us aren't able to be at the church right now meeting and on Sundays like we normally do, just know that you can pray anytime, anywhere, about anything, and God hears your prayers. It doesn't matter where you are. You can be at home, in your bedroom, riding in the car, wherever it is. I just encourage you to take some time to pray every day. Just talk to the Lord, tell Him what's on your heart, and just spend some time with Him. And I want to do that today. I want to pray for you, and I want you to pray with me, okay? So let's just bow our heads and close our eyes and let's pray. God, we come to you today so thankful for another day, so gracious, God, that you love us, that you care for us, that you are with us every minute of every day. We thank you, God, for all you do, for all that you have already done for us, and for all that you continue to do each day. God, I pray for those with heavy hearts today. God, I pray for those that are sick, that need healing, that just need a special touch. Lord, I pray that you would move in a mighty way. God, I pray you would remind us every day that you are with us, that you love us, God, and that we should show others that love, that same love that you show us, to love each and every person just like you love us. We thank you today, God. Thank you for what you're going to share with us today in your word. I pray that you open our ears and our hearts and our minds so that we can learn a new word from you today. We love you. In your name we pray. Amen. All right, friends, I hope you're excited for church today. I hope you're ready to listen and learn, sing and worship and have a good time. I know I am. So let's get started.
Hi, families. Who's ready to go on a Bible adventure? Me too. But before we see Emily and Shine, it's time for Prep Talk. Hey, friends, what do I have today? That's right, they're feet. Can you stomp your feet? Great job. My favorite thing to do with my feet is walk. I can walk everywhere. Friends, did you guys know that Jesus is always with us? So that means that no matter where I walk, I can worship Him. So friends, let's practice. Let's pretend we're walking somewhere, and then we'll see if we can worship God there. Walk with me like this. Are you walking? Are you walking? Great job. Okay, let's walk to the backyard. Okay, we're walking. Oh, I see some trees. It's so pretty. We're in the backyard. Friends, can I worship God here in the backyard? Yes, I can. Let's worship God by dancing and jumping. Great job. You guys are good dancers. Okay, friends, let's try somewhere else. Where should we walk to? Let's walk to daycare. Okay, I'm walking. It's such a pretty day. Okay, I'm here at daycare. Can I worship God here? Yes, I can. Let's worship God by jumping up and down and dancing. Great job, friends. Okay, let's walk somewhere else. Let's walk to the kitchen. Okay, we walk in. Oh, here we are. We're in the kitchen. Can I worship God here? Yes. Okay, let's worship God by dancing and jumping. Great job, friends. You guys did such a great job worshiping. Let's go on our Bible adventure to learn even more about worship. Are you guys ready? Shake your hands high in the sky! Woohoo!
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I wanna know that God is real. I wanna know how I could be His friend. I wanna know who Jesus is. I wanna find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Set, go on a Bible adventure. So on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God. I keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, hi friends. I was just waiting for Shine, my star friend, to arrive. I wonder if that's him now. It is! Hi, Shine!
Wee! Hiya, Emily! Hiya, friends! I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out! Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me!
Woohoo! Friends, pretend to put your adventure bags on.
I've got mine right here.
Now let's pack some picture passes for our Bible adventure.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. This one is something you can use to make music.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends. It's the singing mouth. La la la. Catch the mouth in your adventure bag. Okay, Shine, what's next?
This one helps you say hello to a friend.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Friends, you're great guessers. It is the waving hands. Catch those hands in your adventure bags.
Now for the last one. You use them to get from one place to another.
Friends, which picture pass is Shine talking about? Friends, you've got it! It's the walking feet. Catch those feet in your adventure bags. Friends, count with me. 1, 2, 3. Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Shine, now that we have all of our picture passes, how can we find the answer to our question? How can you worship God?
The answer can always be found in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The Donkey and the King. That story's from the books of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John in the Bible.
Those books are all about Jesus' life here on earth. I wonder if Jesus is the king in the story.
Let's watch and find out.
It was Passover time. Jerusalem was filled with people. When Jesus reached the Mount of Olives, a hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told two of his disciples to find a donkey. They found the donkey and put their cloaks on it. Jesus rode on the donkey, fulfilling the Bible verse that says, "Here comes your king, Jerusalem, riding on a donkey." Jesus rode the donkey down to Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and joined him. They put cloaks and palm branches on the road before him to honor him. They hoped that Jesus was God's promised Savior. So they shouted, "Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord! Blessed is the King of Israel!"
"The whole world is following him," the Pharisees grumbled. "Tell them to be quiet, Jesus."
"Even if everyone stopped shouting," Jesus replied, "the stones would still praise me."
Jesus is the king in the story.
Wee! When Jesus went to Jerusalem, everyone celebrated.
Yeah, and everybody worshiped Jesus too.
So, do you know the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
yet. I'm going to go see if Guy the Bible Guy can help us.
I'm sure he can. See ya, Emily.
See ya, Shine. Come on.
Come in. Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Yowza palowza! That's the answer.
God is so amazing and I love him so much.
Me too. But how do I give God all of me?
One way is by clapping or raising your hands to him in worship.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass helps you say hello to a friend? Super job, friends! It's the waving hands.
Waving our hands to God shows that we want to be close to him. It's like giving him a big hug.
I saw a Bible story about that. When Jesus went to Jerusalem, people waved their hands and palm branches.
Those people worshiped God with great joy. They wanted to show Jesus he was their king.
I want to do that too. I want to worship Jesus with joy. Do you know a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
Friends, say the verse with me.
Psalm 102.
Psalm 102.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Come before him.
Come before him.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
Friends, you got it.
Thanks so much. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Worship.
Do, 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 do. La, 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 la. Wee.
Blinky, what you doing?
Hello, Shine. Blinky is having a bad day.
I was playing with my new pinwheel, but it broke. And now all I have is this stick.
I'm sorry, Blinky. It's no fun when something breaks.
Oh, this is a really bad day, and there's nothing I can do about it.
Well, you could worship.
Huh? Why would I do that? Worshiping God is for when you're happy. Besides, we're not even in church.
Friends, do we need to be at church to worship God? That's right. We don't have to be in a church. We can worship God anytime, anywhere.
And Jesus said, if you don't worship, the rocks will. That's me.
So, Blinky, what do you say? Are you ready to worship?
Guess I'd better start warming up my voice. It can get kind of gravelly. La, la, la. There it is.
When we worship, we think about how good God is, and that will make any day better.
You're right, Shine. God is good. I'm not gonna let a broken pinwheel keep me from worshiping him. Dear God,
I want to worship you, no matter how I feel, because you are good. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, Shine, no more using my voice for complaining. I'm gonna use it to worship God instead.
That's great. Let's all worship.
Count me in. Friends, let's rock.
You are awesome, that's why I praise you, Lord.
Wee!
Shine, you're a great pinwheel. And a super-duper friend, too.
From the ground to the sky, rocking side to side, I praise you cause you're awesome. I praise you cause you're awesome.
The waving hands show that we want to be close to God. I want to worship God with all of me. It's like our Bible verse says, Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. La la la! Rizzlin' Razzles! I know somebody who always sings with joy. Let's go see what Mr. Music is up to. Come on!
Hi, Emily. What question are you learning the answer to today?
How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Wowie zowie! That's the answer!
When God made you, He gave you everything you need to worship Him. He gave you a heart to love Him.
And hands that we can raise high to Him.
Oh, and a voice to shout or sing about all God has done for us.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass can you use to make music? That's right, friends. It's the singing mouth. La la la.
God gave you your mouth. Now you can thank Him by singing songs to Him.
I want to do that. Do you know a song that could help us worship God?
I know the perfect song. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends, let's start with the part we sing together. Listen to this.
Okay.
I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me. Now sing it with me, okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah, now let's sing the whole song.
Okay.
Here we go. I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my mouth.
I worship God with my mouth.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah, this is so fun. I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my mind.
I worship God with my mind.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah! That was great! Great!
Yeah!
Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
Can't wait to talk to Shine. Friends, do you hear that star? There you are, Shine. Oh, we've had a great Bible adventure.
Did you find the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
Sure did. Friends, say it with me. I give God all of me.
Wee! That is the answer. And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yep, yep, yeppers. Friends, let's say it together for Shine. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
What about the picture passes?
singing mouth, la la la, helps us get the worship in our hearts out.
Wee! God loves you, and he loves it when you sing to him.
And the waving hands are something we can raise to God when we worship.
Yeah, they show God how much you want to be close to him.
But I didn't talk to anybody about the walking feet.
Who gave you your feet?
God did. So no matter where I go with my walking feet, I can worship God.
That's right. And you can use your feet to dance for God and show him how happy you are to worship him.
I'm going to worship God with all of me.
Wee! Now let's pray that our friends will worship God by giving their all to him.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, help us to worship you by giving you every part of us. You are good. In Jesus' name, amen. Pinwheels and palm branches, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Friends, wasn't that a super fun Bible adventure? Yes. Okay, friends, do you guys know what we're gonna do now? We're gonna do picture passes! What is this? That's right, it's my adventure bag. Can you guys put yours on too? Okay, one, two, three, whoosh! All right, friends, what do you guys think is in here? My picture passes, you guys are so smart. I wonder which one I'll pick first. Are you guys ready? Okay. What is this? It's the singing mouth. Good job, friends. Can you guys say, sing to Jesus? Great job. So friends, I have a question. Who can we worship when we sing with our mouths? Jesus, great job. All right, friends, let's see which picture pass I find next. Okay. What are these? They're the waving hands. Can you guys wave your hands? Great job. Okay, friends, when we wave our arms in the air for Jesus, do we do it to be close to him or far away from him? Close to him. You guys are so smart. All right, friends, I have one more picture pass. Can you guys guess what it is? Okay, let's see if you're right. What are these? You're right, they're the walking feet. Can you guys show me your walking feet? Can you march? Great job. Can you guys say, worship everywhere? Friends, how does it feel to worship God everywhere you go? Those are great answers. It's so great to worship God anywhere. My picture passes remind us that I give God all of me. I had so much fun going on our Bible adventure. Did you have fun? Yay! Well, now you get to tell your families all about what you learned from Emily and Shine. There's gonna be some questions on the next slide. You guys can talk about them. I hope you have a great week. Bye, friends.